What's up guys, Thomas here, Tippe Pars Rc-Xtreme down at the gravel pit. Icy under the snow here. I drive down to the regular place and thought I could test it up there, but it was scary as fuel, so I barely managed to get back here. So out here with the Traxxas ERevo 2.0. New is the Max6 EC, still the Leopard 4275 2K motor, aluminum rear brace, Savöx 1256TG servo, copperhead 2 tires on Proline Desperado 3.8 rims. Whoopsie. Last time we broke seems still to be intact. At least that's what I want to think. Oh, it's so slippery. That would be nice. So I'm not gonna be out here too long, and it is a little bit too much of ice here. So. You know, it's pure ice under the snow, so there is basically zero grip, and you can barely walk. Here is pretty decent, actually. Oh, not that air linkage.